Hello, my name is Eric Epp. I'm leading the solution marketing and portfolio team for HPC, AI, and quantum in Atos. As a long-standing technology partner with AMD, Atos has been combining the power of several generations of AMD CPUs with our expertise and skills to design, build, deliver, and maintain cutting-edge HPCs to our common clients. Our Atos BullSequana XH2000 supercomputer, powered by the second-gen AMD EPYC CPUs, has enabled our customers to work on some of the most complex scientific problems like vaccine simulation for the COVID-19 virus at an incredibly low TCO, accelerating their decarb journey. With the third generation AMD EPYC processors featuring the new Zen 3 core, Atos BullSequana XH2000 now offers unprecedented performances for most HPC applications. Thanks to our partnership, by end 2021, we'll have delivered more than 100,000 EPYC CPUs on BullSequana XH2000 supercomputers. This will represent the largest supercomputer install base in production on Earth using AMD EPYC CPUs. But innovation never stops. We are extremely happy to join hands again with AMD for the third generation processors in the EPYC family. So does our customers who have endorsed the new AMD EPYC generation, like DKRZ, the German Climate Computing Center, who will benefit from their new third-gen EPYC-powered BullSequana XH2000 in only a few weeks. With more than 16 petaflops, the new system will increase dramatically their Earth and climate modeling capabilities. CEA, the French National Nuclear Energy Lab, will also install a new third-gen AMD EPYC-powered BullSequana XH2000 supercomputer in 2021 for its data-intensive simulation. Together, we will continue to solve the most pressing challenges of the 21st century.